he'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. That's an excellent shot. That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker. He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. That's a really good escape and a great result. He needs to be mindful of not underhitting this shot. This is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills. He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
Tricky pot coming up.
Great opening row. One, he's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
Great technique, superb cueing.
Eight. Nine. Fifteen. 16. 21.
Looking to play this softly.
22.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
Oh, wonderful shot.
27.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Tremendous shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
28. 31. 32.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
37.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's a great pot.
He's playing very well here.
38.
He's going for the left centre here. Ah, that's a top shot.
Really impressive cueing.
41.
A delicate touch required here.
42.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket. Tremendous pot.
Simply wonderful.
49.
I can't see any problems here.
50.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
57. Fifty-eight.
Playing for the middle pocket.
65.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. And in it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
66.
No problem there.
And that shuts the door in this frame.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And that is the frame.
Thank you, frame 18. John Higgins to break.
He's fortunate there.
One.
He's playing the pot here. Great pot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
Five. Six. Eleven. 11.
Well, an excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
12.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket. Excellent pot. Superb.
He couldn't have played that any better.
18. 25. 25.
Position looks good for a colour.
26. 31. 32.
Would you believe it?
37. Touching ball. 37.
foul. That'll annoy him.
Foul and a miss. John Higgins, 4. One. Eight.
Tricky part along the cushion here.
This young pro has tremendous talent, but I think the pressure is getting to him here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 8.
Position looks good for a colour.
1. Eight. Nine.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
He's queuing extremely well here.
14.
Gently does it.
15. Twenty-two. Twenty-three.
Important pot here. In it goes.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
28. John Higgins, 28.
Excellent safety shot. He's taking this red on. What a wonderful pot.
One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
17. Nicely onto the colour.
17.
Yeah, played it well.
24. Twenty-five. 32. Alexander Erschenbacher, 32.
Yep, nicely done. Foul here, and his opponent will be right back in it.
That's the result he was after. If he fails here, the frame is on again.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul. John Higgins, 4.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that. The pace of this shot is critical.
Not really the result he was after. That's what he was attempting. He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. Very well judged shot there. He doesn't want to overhit this. Not an easy one, but a half chance. This cotton.
Frame conceded, frame and match, John Higgins.
That's the frame, that's the match. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.